I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil the surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it? I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Is there anything around here?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what. It's called a litter.
Jesus.
Let's talk.
That's correct, Joel.
Mind your step.
I got it.
So now she. Oh, she knows how to swim now. Okay, I like that. Wow. Look at that water.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What am I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer? See
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well. Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
All right.
You're gonna need to dive under here.
I'm already down, bro.
My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got
We're going
a lot of detention.
Wait,
you know,
she
really
she doesn't know how to crawl yet. Okay.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
Get another dive over here.
Yeah, what am I doing? How do I dive, by the way? I forgot. Oh shit, my bad.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
That looks slippery.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
About time. Oh, he just warped.
Like, is it a
Whoa.
Massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah,
Joel!
How the fuck?
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
Wow, she's so excited for a dinosaur. Wow. It actually looks cool. Oh, it's
Wyoming
a museum.
Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Wyoming.
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right.
No infected here, I'm guessing? Can you go in?
What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost.
Can we break this? I don't think we can.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah.
I mean, you know it all, Joel.
In this movie I saw.
I just want to look at Joel, man. I want to see if he's affected by the light. He doesn't seem to give a fuck.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we couldn't go through there. She's gonna break her fucking hands. That fucking glass. Well, this is cute. We get to see they actually lived happily ever after for 4 years. So, I mean, it's kind of refreshing.
Sognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah.
But look at her face.
See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Pavilion. Giant's Pavilion. Oh.
Tiny head. Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
Can we put the hat here?
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
I mean, it looks kind of funny. Not gonna lie. God damn it, she's so innocent. Can we put it there? Maybe there's like a trophy for putting it on top of all of them. Yeah, there has to be one.
Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
Apex.
Apex predator.
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Looks like one of those old organs, I mean his bones, the huge ass organs that had those kind of things that would make the sound it make it sound loud.
Miss's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
Yeah, we can agree on that. We cannot put the hat on this one. Why? Like, seriously, we can't.
There's a 50-cent word.
What? What is, Joel? Gallimimus.
Dimetrodon. Sounds like a pill.
Dimetrodon.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, there's one scene where actually one of the guys said, "That's a big mound of shit."
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Oh yeah, I'm down. I'm down for that shit. Can we open this up? No, we can't. Velociraptor? Okay, we can put the hat on here.
Velociraptor.
No, we can't.
Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
I'd rather come here than go to an actual museum. Iguanodon, Allosaurus, T-Rex, holy shit. Look
how
at that
thick
skull.
This one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
What?
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Pachycephalosaurus? Pachycephalosaurus, I'm guessing. And this one looks like the alien. Like from the movie Alien. Joel's so into it.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
What's this over here? Hmm. This looks like it's gonna be for Joel. Wait. Do we have to leave it so we can grab the other one? Let's see. Let's place it here, can we? No, we can't.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
I want to put my hat here and go grab the other one. Look at his face. The fuck happened? I didn't get it. I'm guessing we can go up there, so let's check this place first. Oh, card. Man's bathroom. What, don't they have fucking glasses over at Jackson? Bro. Whoa, what's this? Look at Joel's face, he's like, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, let's go see if we can grab the... Yeah, now we can. There we go. put it on. Where's Joel?
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
That's good. Extinction. Fully understood. However, triggered. I'm wondering if this place is actually in Wyoming. Could we search that up? Dust would have blocked the sun's rays, slowing photosynthesis, dramatically cooling the sun. I mean, the atmosphere. Okay. Wow, this looks nice. No flashlight here.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. we can head back.
Oh, shut up.
This is cool.
Oh.
She loves astronomy.
Hey, can you name all the planets?
Wait, I was trying to use this fucking thing.
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it.
Can I flip this thing around? Thank you. This is obviously not to scale, because the sun would be like the size of this fucking museum and the planets would be the size of pebbles. Okay, so I guess that's enough.
How many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Alright, good luck with that shit. The arms race. What's this? This is like the explorer.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Just the real one.
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
She's a know-it-all. Okay. Okay, we have to go there afterwards, so let's check around first. Right, I swear to God, this post-outbreak thing makes museums a whole lot more valuable.
Now hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
Which one are we getting? I like this one.
So cool.
How does it smell up there?
Like space. And dust.
There any references here? Apollo 11. Pressure suit. SPD-143. Flight suit. Dope. Alright, let's go in.
After you. Watch your head.
What the heck?
He didn't get a space helmet.
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Oh, she has a Walkman. Copywriting coming.
It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Look at Joel, I think he's gonna cry. Holy shit, that's fucking amazing. After all that trembling, we're in outer space.
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
It's sad that people could actually miss this if they don't look around. Well, that's pretty dope. I'm impressed there's no zombies around.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
Oh, so he's been here previously.
Plan on getting yourself over there.
Well.
Ah!
Hey, God! You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Is he gonna come down or what?
Geronimo!
Nice.
Let's take a look at Wet Joel. I don't know, guys, but Joel is like fucking god. He's my favorite character ever.
Hey, who's being there?
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Just like the old days. First time we did this was with Tess, back in the first game. Yeah, how are you gonna open that up, kiddo?
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
Exactly.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh, stay strong, buddy.
Wolves. You guys see the analogy? Wolf. I killed for them.
This guy needed a hug.
Look at this 3D. Okay, we have weapons, so you guys know what's gonna happen here. Is this like the entrance? Yes, this is the entrance. The soldiers at the gate.
It's dark in here.
The four soldiers at the gate, the last one cried. Yeah, I don't think we should be in here during your birthday.
Shit.
Woman with turd choked on her own blood. What the fuck? Well, it's all fun and games until stragglers who snuck into came. They just wanted food. A kid who ran into the blast. I couldn't stop him. The people in the van, we locked them and doused it with gas. Okay. I mean, that's not very kind to do, but... Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to throw this like this. Thank you. This looks closed. Bricks. Yeah, let's take a brick. A brick's always better. Word of advice. Wait, what's this? Wait, we can even craft here? Butterflies. Who's this guy? We wanted to end suffering, we wanted to restore humanity. Each time we sacrificed part of ourselves, our leaders kept saying, it'll be worth it. Now we've disbanded with nothing to show for our sins. I thought coming here might reignite something, some purpose. My parents loved bringing me here. It's one of my earliest memories from before the outbreak, before all the cruelty and savagery. Those memories just made me angrier. I don't want to be in this world anymore. I can't look at the person I've become. Who was this guy? Here is no light. There's no light. Okay. Wolves.
Stupid fake animals.
Cutscene. What the fuck? Liars.
Ellie? I'm in here.
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
It's making me think about a lot of stuff. That's the main theme from the first game, if you guys remember. Seattle Day 2. Did she fall asleep here? Yeah, she did. Let's practice a little bit.
See what's up.
Yeah. Let's hope that stupid bitch didn't do anything stupid. Can't go back there. Figures, she's not here. Ugh, that's disgusting. That's a lot of fucking puke.
Do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it? It was a loose connection. Antenna.
Should smell like shit in there.
They found our mess at the school. Good. This guy, Owen, he went AWOL. Maybe Tommy got to him. Maybe. What about her? Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood. Hillcrest. Okay.
Well, all right then.
Tina? Yeah. Not good. Hey. I'll go get him.
Oh, you're gonna leave her alone? Okay. Not a smart move.
Yeah,
okay. Not a smart move at all.
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck. I don't believe in luck. I do.
But she just puked. That's disgusting.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy.
Is there anything back here?
Shit.
How do you even climb this? Oh, we can go down here. Interesting. It's fucking disgusting. Okay, so there's nothing here. And I wish we could use that some way, but restores binding blade and melee weapon. What was that? Washington Liberation Front.
Pretty good.
Best clicker killer in the whole QZ. Boris. We're leaving a lot of materials behind because I cannot find the way to. Way to use them. She figured out it when she was pregnant, were we? Boys, I remember her throwing up, kinda like this is too much. Makes fucking sense, throwing up, how tired she's been. What the fuck, Dina? Did you trust her? It's too late to turn back, just gotta end this whole thing as quickly as possible. Shamblers. Keep seeing him, his head, Dina seems to be sick. Kima found another camp along the highway, can't be sure it was time. Was her god with her? Was he with you? Was he with Joel? Did I make it worse for Joel being there? Was I company more than I was with him? Beyond faith, I want faith. I want faith through pain. What is this? I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. What? Was this like Joel's journal or something? I meant like them like the rest. Idaho Falls, Dina caught 3 jackrabbits tonight. Twin Falls, these hunters tried to ambush us, Baker City. For like a half a day, I wasn't thinking about Wolf or Joel. Feeling guilty about it. Whatever, we'll keep looking at it after. Now, where should we go? Not there, that's for sure. Big fucking place, man. I don't know where to go first.
Huh?
more of this. Boris, what did we get ourselves into? The wolves were supposed to make things better. The military hoarded all the resources, controlled what we said, told us what job to do, and so far the wolves are doing the exact same thing. And now they're talking about moving everyone to the city. What? I grew up in this town. I survived the outbreak in this town. I'm not moving to some refugee camp where some asshole tells me when I can or can't wipe my own ass. This is my home. We need a plan. We can't settle for the same thing. Yuli, I get you. Just gonna break this glass. Cause why not? And that one too. Yolanda. Boris, wolves broke into Fedra HQ and found the enlisted rosters. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not gonna be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with a new name. I couldn't find Alfie. I put his foot on your back porch in case I don't come back. Give him lots of scratches for me. He always loved you. And Sophia. Should be his dog. Her dog, I mean. Oh, this is from a cutscene. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way. The dogs. I got something. Shit. Get in there.
Okay, girl. Now, you think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
Let's find him. Get back home.
This stupid bitch is gonna die.
Over here! Kill you! Get off!
Take her down! She went back that way!
Okay, that was lame. Oh my fucking god! Fucking annoying. That shit was fucking annoying. Fuck. Who the hell's looking at me? Lame-ass dogs.
She got away!
Oh. Okay, can we upgrade this thing? There we go.
I caught him! In that building!
Bruh. We've wasted actually a lot of bullets, so... Piece of cake. We're not going back that way. Good old dumpster.
Anybody hear that?
Huh. the wheels turning and shit. I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, we have to be quick.
It worked.
Boris, I'm so sorry. What those wolves did to Sophia was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. I've been getting the town so riled up about standing our ground against the wolves. When she started spray painting over their rules, I didn't discourage her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I know you want to retaliate against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking to you for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Yulai. So the wolves are a bunch of dicks from what I'm seeing. Could we upgrade anything? Let's see. This doesn't need anything else, maybe. Fire rate? Nah, not necessary. Let's upgrade this actually. Damage. I mean, it's expensive, but a good shot never comes unnecessarily. Okay. There goes all our points. But we're getting good upgrades, so that's what matters. Let's see. Stealth. Faster prone movement. Increased durability. Alright. I mean, why the hell not? Smoke bombs, and I don't think I would use that. That bottle just disappeared. We have 11 bullets, goddamn. Having 11 bullets in this game is being rich. Oh my god. That's a checkpoint. Those were necessary shots, so I don't regret anything. this a gas tank? Bro. Oh. I forgot. They blew up. Alright then. Total of 4 or 5 shots on them.
Smell. I hate shamblers.
Yeah, 3 bullets, not like 5 bullets in total, I mean. It's all right, I guess. Trap mines are very, very important. Training manual. Let's see. Precision. There's another one. Wow, there's a lot of them. Aim stability. Okay. Yeah, let's get it. Why not? Listen mode, range, hold breath. This is nice. We got a lot of new mechanics in the game. Oh, I remember there was some health here, but we couldn't grab it. Previously, there we go. Oh, this is where we came from. Is there anything back here? Barbershop. Bro, grab the fucking pills.
Ah!
Well, goddamn. I mean, I used the Molotov and it didn't work at all. This is like fucking Spawner or something. Oh, this is luck. Can we use it? No. Any chance we could use this for something else? No. Bro, this music. We're not even fighting anymore. Shambler. You lie. It was Boris. I saw him shoot that wolf patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. They killed his daughter, but he just signed our death warrant. We have one chance out of this. We turn him in. I know he's your friend, but if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, think of what they'll do to all of us if they think we're harboring the killer of three of their own. Let's meet at the usual place after curfew. X. And who's X? Oh, there's a code. Yo, when Dale comes by, he's gonna ask for the safe combo, but I'll just walk over the garage and put it in yourself. Otherwise, he's gonna bother you. I need more times the combos. 30, 82, 65. Someone needs to talk to his wife. I know she wants to think he's gonna get better, but it's time to get practical. I heard the wolf have some real doctors at their base. Nobody would blame her for leaving except Boris. But fuck him. So they don't like Boris. Okay. I'm just wondering now, is this the code to the safe that was all the way over there to the back? Because that's the only save I've seen. We'll figure it out. Yes, it is. 30, 82, 65, okay. God. Give me one sec. 30, 62, 82, 65, bro. My memory. Oh my fucking God.
I thought that was right.
Another slot. About time we got this. Now we're extremely overpowered.
Been locked in here for years.
Okay, we can continue moving now. Arrows.
Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Seriously. I didn't want things to go down this way. Juicy. Fall into saving sale, blah blah. Nobody gives a fuck about that. this water bottle. So this is Mark, motherfucker. Looks different from the others. And we got our bow. Standard arrows.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No. The fucking guy is nearby.
Shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Well, I think we're gonna leave it here. I'm gonna continue tomorrow.